This video is all about Region 4A or the Calabarzon region. The Calabarzon region is a part of the Luzon Island Group. It is composed of 5 provinces, 21 cities, 122 municipalities, and 4,019 barangays. Calabarzon, officially designated as Region 4A, is an administrative region in the Philippines occupying the central section of Luzon. It covers 5 provinces, namely Batangas, Cavite, Laguna, Quezon, and Rizal, as well as one highly urbanized city. The regional center is the city of Calamba. Calabarzon is bordered clockwise from the north by the National Capital Region, Laguna-Dibay, Central Luzon, Philippine Sea, Bicol Region, Ragay Gulf, Sibuyan Sea, Tayabas Bay, Verde Island Passage, South China Sea, and the Manila Bay. The province of Batangas is composed of 4 cities, 30 municipalities, and 1,078 barangays. The province of Cavite is composed of 7 cities, 16 municipalities, and 829 barangays. The province of Laguna is composed of 6 cities, 24 municipalities, and 681 barangays. The province of Quezon is composed of 2 cities, 39 municipalities, and 1,242 barangays. The province of Rizal is composed of 1 city, 13 municipalities, and 189 barangays. Once again, Region 4A or the Calabarzon region is a part of the Luzon Island Group composed of 5 provinces, 20 cities, 122 municipalities, and 4,019 barangays. And that is all about some information or facts that you need to know about Region 4A or the Calabarzon region. If you learned something new from this video, please don't forget to click like, leave a comment, and subscribe. Moreover, you might also want to watch the next video on the screen. Maraming salamat, thank you for watching, and see you in the next video.